Hi, my name is Ben. I work for Murrelektronik. Today, we will learn how to change a parameter using Murrelektronik's IO-Link device tool software. For this demonstration, we will be using a Siemens S7-1500 PLC, a PROFINET Cube67 bus node with a Cube67 IO-Link master module as our field bus module, and a Murrelektronik IO-Link analog converter will be our IO-Link device. The programming software is TIA Portal and the Murrelektronik IO-Link device tool. Before we get started, please make sure you have installed Murrelektronik's IO-Link device tool software. This is available as a free download from our online shop. You can find it in the download section for the Cube67 bus node. To avoid installation errors, make sure you have administration rights on your PC for the installation and close all engineering software you may have running, such as Step 7 or the TIA portal. Import the IO-Link device IODD to the tool. This is also available in our online shop in the download section for the IO-Link device. Here are the things you should have done by now. Install the Murrelektronik IO-Link device tool. Import the IO-Link device's IODD to the tool. Import the necessary PROFINET GSDML files for the Cube67 bus node that you downloaded from the devices page in our online shop into the TIA portal and configure the PLC S7-1500. Select and configure the protocol, which is PROFINET. Now, your screen should look like this. Insert the Cube67 PROFINET station from the library. Assign the module to the CPU's PROFINET controller. Double-click on the Cube67 station to open the device overview. Insert branch 0. Add the IO-Link master module to branch 0. Configure the first IO-Link master port as an input with 2 bytes. Deactivate the other 3 ports. Insert branches 1 to 3 to complete the configuration. Save the project and download the configuration to the PLC. Now, we will first check the current parameterization of the IO-Link device. Right-click on the Cube67 bus node to start the device tool. Click the Go Online button. If the button is green, the device tool is connected to the bus node. Click the button Check Devices. The tool will give you a list with all IO-Link devices connected to the bus node. Click the button Take over devices into engineering. If it says unknown device, please download the IODD files from the device's manufacturer and install it in the Murrelektronik IO-Link device tool. Double-click the desired IO-Link port to start the parameterization of the device. In the new window, go to the Parameter tab and click on the button Upload from device to get the current device's parameterization. Go to Process Data tab. The current value is voltage. To change this value, go to the Parameter tab. Open the drop-down menu device function and choose 0 to 20 milliamps. This parameter state changes from D to C and the color changes to yellow. Now, click on the button Write all changed values to device. After the new values are written, go back to the parameter window and you can see the value has changed to current. Well done, that's it! We've changed a parameter with the Murrelektronik IO-Link device tool. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, check out our tutorials or visit www.murrelektronik.com to find your contact person.